I can't wait to find...
Let's go.
I'm going to join the battle!
You see?
I'm joining you.
We're meeting up later.
I'm
Understood.
Understood.
Thanks for waiting.
Don't wander around. I'm gonna make it. Don't you dare die! Blast it!
Hit it! Right. We're going to make it back alive today.
Mission cleared.
I wish I could have fired more. You know what? I think I had very few misses today.
Don't let your guard down.
Everyone, stay alert.
And that's when it comes charging right at you!
Right! Right!
So you quickly dodge it like this, and BAM! I won.
Wow! You're just like Isamu on the Bogorelli TV show!
Aren't I, though? Your big brother's got awesome power, so you have nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Really, now? What are you saying? Of course we were worried.
Oh, come on. I promise you, it'll be all right.
Well, I know I don't have to worry when you're home. You can take some time off, can't you?
Yeah.
Hey, big brother, did you bring me anything?
Oh, right, I forgot. I've got some news for you that's absolutely huge. It's still a secret, but they're working on an amazing project. And with this magic ticket, we can all live together, forever!
Really?
Yeah, it's true!
We can all live together? You too, Big Brother? Mom too?
Right!
Yuki, and now, and Hiro too?
Huh? Oh, probably.
Yay, that's great! Mom, did you hear that? We can all be safe!
Yes, if it's true, then I'll be very happy!
We can live together, right?
Yes.
Kota can live with us, right?
Yes.
I...
You made the right decision.
I... lied to everyone.
I know what it is that you're after. What made you put your life on the line and head for the battlefield where death is your constant companion.
Nozomi. Mom. I'm the one who has to protect them.
And I know how to attain it. All you have to do, it will be yours, if you choose. What to discard, and what to pick up.
That's why I chose.
Congratulations. Your family will be saved now.
At the expense of everyone else, huh?